Brought to you by IndiaMart. More buyers, more suppliers, more business.
Small and medium enterprises contribute almost 65% of the global GDP. But in the Indian context, the SMEs are still a part of the unorganized sector. But it's a sector that holds tremendous growth potential. Their relentless spirit of enterprise and innovation is taking them places, and quite literally. On this series, we traverse the length and breadth of India to discover these hidden jewels of Indian industry and bring their success stories to you. Welcome to Leaders of Tomorrow. On the show today, the story of Jaipur-based Pearl India International that is glittering with success by exporting silver jewelry to the world. Also on the show, Nasik-based Rishabh Instruments that has created a niche for itself in the electronic instrumentation sector. And the story of Young Man Woolen Mills in Ludhiana, where a third-generation entrepreneur is continuing to weave a tale of success by innovation in marketing and distribution. They say jewels are a woman's best friend, and Jaipur is almost synonymous with silver jewelry. We are in Jewelry Bazaar, or the jewelry market of Jaipur, to visit a company that's famous for its exquisite sterling silver collection. Here's a company that demonstrates how innovation, excellence, and quality can give you an edge in this highly competitive market. Ravi Shankar always had the mind of a businessman and the desire to become an entrepreneur. At 16, he had already started his own business using his pocket money. After a brief stint with garments and handicrafts, he found his calling in silver jewelry.
I studied in Subodh Public School in Jaipur, and we were like 14 students, 16 students altogether, and 14 were jewelers. And that was something, you know, which I was, since my childhood, I was just listening about jewelry, gemstones, even in the school. But I never thought to become a jeweler at that time, but by the course of time, I was just moved in the business of jewelry. But I had a passion to do something of my own since my childhood.
Today, his Jaipur-based company, Pearl India International Incorporated, manufactures and exports silver jewelry to US, Europe, South Africa, and Australia. Quality and innovation coupled with timely delivery are Pearl India's unique selling points. On an average, the company develops 50 to 100 new designs every week and retains the best 30 out of these.
पहले quality normal चलती थी, पर आजकल उसके according 60-80% अच्छी quality चलती है, अच्छे color के stone चाहिए, अच्छी quality चाहिए, finishing high level की चाहिए, तो उसके हिसाब से हम customer को वही चीज देते हैं जो उसकी demand होती है.
The biggest problem with foreign clients they are facing with India is that we don't keep our promises, we don't keep our words, and they trust our words and they plan their business according to our words. And most of the time they have problems getting their orders on the time. We just try to concentrate on that what you say, you just do it.
Every night around 300 artisans work in the interiors of Jaipur to create exclusive silver jewelry pieces for the company. Melting silver and molding it into various shapes, these artisans craft each piece carefully with their nimble fingers. On an average, every artisan makes 12 to 15 pieces a day.
पहले चलता था वेट थोड़ा भारी, अब हर आदमी यूज करता है क्योंकि सिल्वर का प्राइस हो गया बहुत ऊपर, और अब कम चांदी के अंदर अच्छी ज्वेलरी की मतलब मैन्युफैक्चरिंग की डिमांड है, तो उन कारीगरों से हम ये करते हैं.
Shankar treats his employees well. As a result, many have been here from the beginning and have grown along with the company. With expansion plans, the company is getting in new people and is soon planning to introduce corporate HR practices.
पिछले 14 साल से मैं स्कूल से डायरेक्ट इस लाइन में आया हूँ. जब स्टार्टिंग ही मेरा यही है ज्वेलरी. जब मैं आया था तब मुझे कुछ भी नहीं आता था, पर भैया ने मुझे ट्रेन किया, सब कुछ सिखाया.
आर्थिक स्थिति भी सुधरी है और काम तो मुझे अच्छा लग ही रहा है, हर चीज मुझे नई मिल रही है, जैसे कुछ भी नहीं जानती थी, जो कुछ देखा है स्टोन के बारे में, डिजाइन वगैरह जो भी कुछ यहीं पे देखा है।
Over the years, Pearl India has begun internet marketing to promote itself. Today, its beautiful silver jewelry is available online and foreign buyers find it easy to place orders. The company also uses various marketing portals to tap into newer markets.
We uploaded our products on eBay, our website, and we have some important clients. So whatever we have, some exclusive stuff, we just send them some links through which they can see it and they just give us order.
Shankar has a varied client base of wholesalers from the American and European markets. Of late, he has started selling to domestic retailers and exporters as well. The unique designs, high quality and timely delivery of his products keep his clients coming back for more.
I am fully satisfied with this company and whatever he tells, whatever we are getting from here is a completely anonymous, different from everyone. So we get everything from here only. We don't need to go for any other places for any prices or for any discrimination or any type of differentiation. We found everything over here.
The global downturn of the last 2 years slowed down Pearl India's business. During the period, the company was producing just 350 to 400 jewellery pieces a day as opposed to its production capacity of 1500 pieces. But slowly, export orders are coming in once again and the company is also planning to launch its own brand name in the domestic market.
We have reached approximately million to $2 million and yearly turnover of the company, and I hope we have faced a recession very well. This is the fourth recession in my life I'm facing and the longest one, and I think this is also over, and even if it is not over, we are prepared for another few months. I hope our sales will be increasing the day we also wish to start something in India, because Indian market is the best market and it's one of the biggest markets.
Gems and jewellery form an integral part of the Indian tradition, and post-recession, the sector has been seeing an increased global demand. In fact, exports have gone up by 75% in the last 1 year. Despite stiff international competition, India's handmade silver jewellery is doing well for itself.
The biggest competition which we are facing is with China. They are breaking the market. They are losing the respect for the jewelry. Now jewelry is sold like a vegetable just because of the Chinese people. But still we are maintaining our quality. Our stuff is handmade. They have a flavor of India. The stones are real semi-precious stones, genuine semi-precious stones. As long as we carry this workmanship, craftsmanship with Indian laborers and with us, I think we are going to survive.
Pearl India International symbolizes that sheer hard work, flawless quality and the ability to cater to the consumer's ever-changing taste can write a remarkable success story. All it takes is courage and passion to follow your dream. Every business starts small, and that holds true for Pearl India as well. But to reach a leadership position is what counts. Time for